Yo!
Video games.
Hey, hey, come on over, have some fun with
Time to make some crazy money!
Let's have some fun! Alright, let's go make some crazy money!
Taxi Loco.
Go ahead.
This game had like two-player mode.
Yeah, we gonna have some fun.
Yeah, Crazy Taxi is just
it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Fuck a snake.
Get in the fucking car, Grandma.
Get the fucking car.
Hey, hey, hey! It's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready?
Yo,
yo,
you're
taking to the cable cars.
You're
going
to go.
Okay,
we'll
be back.
Yeah.
It's only like six tracks.
Make a
run.
Right on.
Very, very
nice.
That's serious speed.
Take it easy. Come on, get it.
Take me by the beach, baby.
Yeah, we'll be on our way.
That person is dead. This one? No way. Yeah. It must have been Sonic or some shit. I think it was the only Dreamcast game to chart the top 10 after launch.
Max, you tweeted the X Donald?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm gonna take a look at
it. Yeah, it was last night actually.
Oh shit.
Where you get your dick blown off. Yeah? Right. Actually, I would recommend not watching it.
Okay.
Wait. Alright.
You need a ride in turn.
Yeah,
watch it, you idiot. Let's go to the park.
Wow, like I couldn't cross the fucking street.
Like, are we leaving today?
Hey, this music goes great with Crazy Taxi, not something like Burnout.
Nope, I agree.
Music, fantastic. Burnout, which is like a fighting game with cars.
That was some serious
drugs. Well, most Burnout's music doesn't go good with it either.
Surprisingly, Burnout Paradise and like the classical music actually kind of work.
I didn't play Paradise. Maybe Wilbur World, I was like, nope. Well, actually, I don't know. I just, how the fuck does Wilbur World work in Burnout?
I'd say it would, but.
That was like the whole point of Burnout was to have design courses.
Yeah, of course. Design courses is my main. Everyone's on this track, you gotta fuck them up. Computer will randomly generate your opponents near you. You can have, like, some kind of main mountain, but 3 hours.
Yeah.
You wanna have people's courses, but you can have good cards on them.
I bet you can.
That would be like the game you like, the one made by Disney. And it was open world.
Oh, Kingdom Hearts?
No, yeah. The racing game.
Oh, the second.
Split second, yeah, that'd be like an open world split second. That'd be fucking bomb.
Well, they designed it for so well, but open world basically means you can't do that.
Yeah, exactly.
Really fucked up song. All the Offspring songs are fucked up, but they're fun. You know, fucked up but fun. Yeah, they're about really messed up shit, like teenage prostitution. The kids aren't alright. Is my favorite song. Like, dude, that song is great. Like it's short, but goddamn, the energy of the song is so much fun. Chat room, back me up on that. Kids Aren't Alright is too good. Also, I'm kind of a partial fan of Pretty Fly for a White Guy. Oh, that was awful. Oh my god.
You're in trouble.
Like, are we leaving today? Oh, man. That's good.
Pretty black, over white guy.
Yeah. And then it goes, into the verses, and it's so much fun to listen to. It's dumb.
Hey, do that brand new thing.
My favorite Offspring song is "Hey Now, You're an All-Star."
Yeah, they're good talking.
Hey Now, You're an All-Star.
Get your game on. Go play. What's that album? That Smash Mouth album is actually really good. Like, there's a lot of really good songs on that album. But...
Hey Now.
Oh shit.
We were playing out on K-Earth the other day, and I was like, fuck you, this is not oldies.
Yeah, no shit, right?
Like, this is like mid to late 90s. This isn't even like early 90s.
Fuck.
We're gonna wait, taxi. I can't go down the street.
Problem is that the phone booths have weird physics properties to them, so sometimes they'll just bounce you off like a goddamn fucking mile. It's like, ah, Jesus! Take me to the fucking hospital, Eddie. Most of the idea is that if you hit a you can negate a lot of your speed loss by doing a limiter break. You break the limits of the car, but reverse gas, and like frame perfect timing. A lot of crazy tech in this game. Crazy taxi game. Crazy taxi.
The platform.
Oh yeah, man. That was some serious driving. I actually don't want to pick her up. Wild Uber. They have a crazy taxi. It's called Crazy Taxi Gajillionaire. It's on fun. Apparently, it's pretty fun. It's a much different kind of game.
Yeah, it's a sim game.
Yeah. But it has great artwork and really good music and fucking, like, it's a crazy taxi game. It's actually really cool. Like, it was obviously made by people in the U.S. that liked Crazy Taxi, you know?
They have to make a fucking money sucking.
They gotta make some money sucking mobile game. Oh, money.
Looking at mobile dick.
That's Kenny's favorite dick.
Mobile dick.
Mobile dick.
Look on my phone.
For as much as you're on the phone, Kenny, how much do you actually play games on
your phone?
I don't like playing video games.
There was a troll in my chat that was fighting with a bunch of people, in Panama, and he was saying that if you don't play mobile games, you're not a real gamer. He was going off.
A troll.
Yeah, it was a troll. And
awesome elitism.
Just ban him.
Yeah, well, the mods took care of him. I didn't even realize what he was saying until after the fact. After they clipped him.
That I don't even play.
I was busting up so much, because I was swirling up and trying to find out what happened. This kid was just going off with everybody in the chat. It's like, yeah, man, how do you not play, like, fucking mobile games? You're not a real gamer at all. Like, I don't respect anybody that doesn't play mobile games.
You know, the last mobile game that I played?
All that is a new form.
Yeah, well,
yeah, it's a 12-year-old that has to defend something.
The last game I played on mobile was Pokemon Go. Yes. Played that for a while, but
I've had a couple too much.
See? I told you. Wow. The physics are broken on phone booths. Sucks.
It just immediately bounces.
It bounces you right off.
The fuck is that?
You hit it at a certain angle, it says doink.
I've had a couple people get banned recently on my Xenos streams. The best one was like, there's a guy or a kid who backseat or something. And basically, I was told not to do that. And then, one of my mods timed him out. Just basically, hey, you go backseat or whatever. Something like that. And then he comes back after his 5-minute timeout and goes, all right, who's the fucking idiot who timed me out? I'm like,
perfect man.
I'm like, really? What did you think?
I don't care if you want to come back in. I don't want you to talk ever again. I don't care. This has so little impact on my life, and maybe a lot on yours, but that is now your problem.
I was like, why would you come back after timeout and say, who's the fucking idiot who banned her time me out? I'm like, well, obviously it was either me or a mod. And I don't really think calling either one of us a fucking idiot was a
good thing. Please tell me that guy got permanently banned.
Well, he got immediately permanently banned.
And you're gone.
And you're gone.
Forever.
And you're gone.
Bullet Man immediately banned him after that. He got to say one. That was his last thing he said.
You don't have to write me a heartfelt email if you want back in.
And you're gone.
Please be going forward. Please be going to KFC. Yeah.
No, but he was calling me and he didn't take me way too seriously. We got wolves here. This is not enough.
Come on, Diddy. Right. Of course, that's behind you. First boost. So you can hit max speed and reverse and hack max speed.
This is weird, crazy tech in part 3. Though.
Well, part 3 is nuts. It is, they open up the mechanics way more, so the weird shit starts happening.
Now, like, Pokemon Go has the epic Pokemon or whatever, and it's just
yeah. Well, everyone stopped playing Pokemon Go because it stopped, like, working, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, like...
It was not working for a long time.
So it's like just... the Pokemon would be in an area, and then you go there, and you want to be there?
No, like, the game just doesn't fucking... You can't log in.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like, problems.
There's so many people, that's why, right? Because this one happened when it first came out. When it first came out, it wasn't that
fun. Like, I'd be walking around someplace, and I'd fuck it up, play it, walk around.
Apparently, the guy, like, the president of Niantic, at the Pokemon Go, con they had, was being booed off stage.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, because he had an official gathering. The game was down.
The game was, like, not working.
And the game was down at the gathering.
Yeah. Hey everybody, come together, let's all play this game and catch Pokemon together. Oh, it doesn't, fucking doesn't work. Oh, shit.
You should fix your game before you have a gathering, buddy.
Oh, that guy's probably like, he cries himself to sleep with the dollar bills he made in that game every night.
Oh, of course. Oh, he's got up on a pile of $100 bills.
Jack off.
I kind of figured I'd run into my first unruly people in my chat when I started streaming anime games. I was like, I'm a little bit guilty of goading them because me and Bad Idea will start talking and then like people will get a little bit of like not realize that we're kind of doing it more and play for fun. I know Bad Idea, I've met Bad Idea, I've hung out with Bad Idea.
I've been fuck, I'm not gonna hit this, god damn it!
Alright, it's almost 4. I got a 12 hour in the morning. Paul's sitting in the car for lunch.
There's a fucker up there?
Yeah, what the hell?
I missed him.
This game is crazy.
Excellent.
Where does he want to go?
Way back, unfortunately. baseball stadium. Fuck those cars. Bad fair. Bad fair. Bad bear.
Don't get a bad rating on. They had this on Good Games from Quick, right?
Yeah, they did the trials.
That was like
really
a year
cool.
ago. I remember we saw it last year, and like, it was fucking crazy. It was the time we were planning on.
They did Crazy Taxi. Yeah, they did the trials on CT1.
That one's hard though, because you have to like, get the bowling
pins. Yeah. I got S on that shit back in the day. That shit was tough, but there's some fun shit they set up for you. Oh, I fucked up. Best way to the hospital. Just left or right. Straight. That was right. Fuck me. I think I can pick that guy up again. Let's try.
Yeah, we had fucking three people.
Fire station, huh?
This guy was waiting for a taxi here.
Bucked it out. Left the car. 28. Go straight. Right on. This is good because this is where I need to go.
Come on.
What part of town I haven't really been to yet? It's down here. The problem is that it's a very rough area. Fuck! You have to get lucky and there's not a car on the side there. Jump.
Are the jumps actually slow you down?
No, they don't. They're just hard to hit.
I know, I'm waiting for a crazy Uber. Uber needs to call up Sega and be like, hey, let's make a game.
It happens. Ubers don't have the same iconic visual style of a taxi.
Lazy Lift.
Lazy Lift.
Yeah.
Oh my god, if we can make a Lazy Lift game to ruin the experience so hard.
Yeah, right.
Like, to make it as bad. Dude, what do you do? Start smoking?
Yeah.
Drive over the speed limit? How uncomfortable can you make your passenger? That'd be so fucking funny, man.
Put a bobblehead put up a Hawaiian
bobblehead. Jesus. And we would advertise it on all the Crazy Taxi games as Lazy Lift.
Yeah.
And it'd be the polar opposite of Crazy Taxi. Go as slow as possible. Make it as shitty as possible. No one take our idea. Fuck you, chat room.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Copyright right now.
Fuck off.
Copyright immediately. That's ours.
Yay, we're going back up. Let's go.
Oh, God. San Francisco?
Yeah, we're in Bob, San Francisco.
Talk about politics in the car. Make him as uncomfortable as possible.
Yeah, discuss
politics and religion.
Yeah.
Bring up a topic of conversation of politics or religion.
Yeah.
Bring up your family relationship.
Yeah.
How do you start, how do you start the drive?
I always start over, man.
Just have a book. You're like, okay, how did you drive?
How was your books in the back seat? They're like, how to drive.
Yeah.
Driving for dummies.
Taxi 101.
Driving for dummies, yeah.
Yeah,
book. Leave a book back there.
How to date little girls for dummies.
Oh, God. What the fuck?
That creepy shit.
Oh,
how to masturbate while driving.
The art of clutching.
Shift clutching.
What happened?
Oh, shit, you're on the beach. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this makes perfect sense. Yeah, don't think about it. It's fine.
Yeah, this blubby blows on.
This is just chilling underwater waiting for a ride.
That's a storm. Like, you know, I need to get some music. I need to, like...
Fuck that taxi. Taxis are super aggressive, by the way. They're like, they will always try to get in your way. You can pay more attention in the city.
Competition, baby.
Yep.
Yeah.
Real life.
Yeah.
Whoa! Nice!
Dead men in church, I worship by the family.
The guitar choice is a choice.
Wow.
Man, goddamn, that was good. What's my crazy, dude? Goddamn. Jesus Christ, that was fast.
Yeah, I was also in the baseball game.
I want to go to the baseball stadium.
You're going to love it.
Baseball.
You can tell by how they look a lot of the time. Yeah. Punk rocker guy usually always wants to go to the KFC or Tower Records.
Right? That's their attack there.
KFC.
Yeah. What the fuck?
You know what? Let's be happy. There has been one black person in a lot of those places.
Very nice.
So it's made by Japanese people.
Yeah. And surprising, right?
Yeah, right.
Like, if this,
gotta give them credit.
If Capcom made this, every single black person would go to KFC. Make me to KFC. Oh, make me to KFC.
Now.
And they would have punching gloves.
No, man. They would
have boxing gloves.
No, I'd be Popeyes.
Take me to fucking Popeyes.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good.
My whole thing is like, oh yeah, we love chicken. I'm like, who doesn't?
Doesn't.
On Dave Chappelle.
Capcom would be like, take me to the watermelon factory.
Yep. Wow, that works.
Like, I'll bet you like chicken and watermelon.
Yes.
How many people go?
Ethan?
Wait, you're telling me you like food? What? Certain types?
Yeah, I forget how the joke goes, but the Dave Chappelle is often about that. It's basically the idea of just kind of like, yeah.
What the fuck? I gotta admit that was pretty
you can ride, cool. I'll show you a trick if I get it. You can ride the wall. And if it gets to the point where I'm like about to run out of time, you can suck money out of the wall. I'll show it to you.
Suck money out of the wall.
Yeah, it's funny.
I've done it a few times.
So you did it on accident, and you're like, how do I do that on purpose?
Go straight. Well, come on, people. Sucking money. There it is.
Go
backward. Well, come on, people. Look at the characters. Look at their heads, man.
That was some serious
Did you get to a climax when you run out of people to pick up?
Oh, yeah. That's how. I mean, the idea is that you'll get so good at the game that you'll pick up every single customer, and it's just knowing how to maximize that, how to maximize the time in between to make as much money in between each fare as possible.
Does the game actually just stop after you pick
up? Yeah, the customers run out. If you're good enough, customers won't run out.
Right, but once they all run out, like somebody's actually got them all, like one time, like...
No, yeah.
Well, once you run out, he doesn't have anyone to drive, and the driver just shoots himself in the head.
Yeah.
What is fucking life? Fucking game over. Okay.
Please, that was hilarious.
Yeah.
Use the dark version.
They eventually start respawning, though.
Nope. Well, they change positions. There's a set amount of, like, people and fares that you can grab in the fire station.
That's us.
God damn it.
You feel you have more control in the arcade with the car and everything like that?
Not much. You can be a bit more twitchy with the controller.
Yeah, so you just, like, da-da-da-da-da. They're, like, clinking, right?
Get in their chat room, we're almost there. Pray to God, one of these people want to go across the fucking road. Nope, we're fucked. And by looking at the actual patterns of how people are in a certain area, you can know where they're going. It's preset where they go. The problem is I've never actually memorized it, so I don't know exactly, like, I pick up this guy, I know where he wants to go. Like, I know exactly where he wants to go. Unfortunately, I never... I was kind of good at it when I was a teenager and I was playing the fuck out of this game so much, but I don't even remember it now. I hope we can hit 20,000.
Yes.
But I went right instead of left.
Skybeam!
That guy was cool, right?
Oh, the guy.
Nice, right there. Right third. Double hugs. Out of the bag.
Oh, God. See if she wants to go to R&B station.
Baseball station. At this point, you memorize the entire city, you know?
Yeah, but there's a pattern you want to take. You want to circle the city instead of doing these roundabouts that I'm doing right here.
Yeah.
You want to circle the city.
What the f-
Okay, I'm doing the wrong side. Let's see if I can get up to the RP station after I get this ride. The last thing we do is here.
Damn, I thought it was 3,000. Almost
that. Damn, that's far.
Oh, shit.
I think I can barely hit this.
One.
Yeah. Hold it down. Oh, long side.
Alright, I'll see this. I'll see this.
Yo!
Alright, that's shit.
It's gonna be very close.
All an ass, though. And you're going the regular speed on that wall regardless if you hit it or not, huh?
Yeah. It's just avoid
super glitch. Nice.
20 G's.
Yep.
Hey,
you go.
Crazy.
Whoa!
Crazy.
Ah.
Crazy.
Hey, Kinesology, thank you.
Oh, 49.
Jesus.
That's all I got to say.
That's crazy.
Sixth. I don't even know what my other better scores
are. You're only sixth?
Yeah. All right, that's pretty fucking.
Well, the first top five for me.
High five.
Man, a bunch of Japanese guys have made this game.
Right?
And I love the physics when the car like stops and bounces.
Yeah.
And
yeah, I wonder if they got like an American guy to say, hey, what kind of like hot music do you, is going on in your country?
There was an interview about it in the EGM way back in the day.
I don't know what it said.
I don't remember. This. I know they were like, yeah, they feel it was like iconic. It was part of Crazy Taxi.
Yeah, the music.
Sam, they replay some of your.
Well, yeah,
your,
they all drop off. Sam.
That's like, fucking
yeah, like,
cool.
That made the game. Nuts, man.
I forget, but there was some. Someone introduced them, or basically, it's
an American.
Became aware of it.
I actually do personally think that Crazy Taxi is one of the greatest games ever made because it's simple but perfected. Like it's just the simple ass idea done really well.
Yeah,
that's what I love about it.
Dude, that is amazing.
Hey, come on in.
I love the ending.
So why the character, does he drive a little better than the other characters?
BD Joe has the most personality.
There are, small stat differences between
them? Yeah, BD Joe does go fast, but he has a bigger, wider car. So that's like the trade-off.
To do Crazy Taxi on a motorcycle.
Part 3 was...
Crazy.
Look at the top one.
77 million?
77,000.
BD Joe.
Shit. Yeah.
What are the, what's like the world record? What are they, who do they?
They get like close to 200K.
Shit.
Who is it with?
I think it's usually with Joe. No, I'm sorry, not BD Joe. It's usually with Gus. Because he has the most control. Mm. And he has one of the slimmest cars.